Barkov will start with Reinhart and Rodriguez. So Paul Maurice likes this. Go with the three forwards. See if the Panthers can get possession. It's Kopitar, Kempe, and Doughty for LA.
Well, Kempe was the one that jumped the circle. You gotta do it again.
Reinhart also got an assist on that Tkachuk game tying goal with 2:18 to go. LA gets possession first. Here's Kempe moving out of his own zone. Rodriguez trying to get back with him. Kempe uses the speed for a shot wide. Reinhart trying to move it ahead. LA's got it one more time. Kempe again against Rodriguez. Shot went wide again.
Boy, he got the Jets. Kempe, he can turn it on and shoot right off the fly at top speed.
Here comes Bennett, Tkachuk, and Verhaeghe. Doughty carries in. Now the Panthers have possession. It's Bennett ahead for Tkachuk. Tkachuk trying to get by Fiala, but he gets the steal. Kevin Fiala gets down the wing. Centers over to Deneau. Back for Fiala. Tucks it up high. Fiala in front. Couldn't get the shot away. Great work by Verhaeghe and Tkachuk defensively. And now here comes Sam Bennett. Moving to center. Verhaeghe's the trailer. Bennett gets in and fires, and Talbot with the save. Our first whistle in overtime.
Couple of chances there by the LA Kings. The Panthers were able to manage that, and then Bennett, unfortunately, at the end of his shift with his with Tkachuk and Verhaeghe, all he could do, that was the only option. He had nobody coming with him, so try a shot, you never know.
Panthers back on with Barkov and Reinhart, this time with Montour. And it's Moore playing it ahead. Dubois breaks in. Oh, Montour nearly had the steal, but then Bobrovsky makes the glove save.
Oh, they blow that whistle so quick.
And Montour had busted out of the zone. He was ahead of everybody, and Bobrovsky was upset. He was looking to keep it moving.
Yeah, let's listen for the whistle. It was ultra quick. After Bobrovsky made the save, there's the Kings. Watch for the shot, or listen for the shot here, okay? And then, yeah, they blew it down right away.
I'm telling you, Barkov would have sent Montour on a breakaway, 100%. He had three strides on Dubois. Barkov wins the draw. But the puck is free now and swept ahead. Here comes Alexander Barkov. Getting to the LA line, but they steal it from him. Dubois breaks in, he's got a chance, off the post! And we continue. Panthers dodge the bullet. Barkov carries in over the line. Barkov will give it back. The flip, here's Tkachuk, in front, off the post the other way! I don't believe it. Tkachuk had Talbot beat. The Panthers trying to extend the winning streak to 9. Here comes Kopitar the other way. Breaking in, getting to the net. Ekman Larson's on him. Rolled all the way back to center. Dubois got in, hit the post. Same thing for Tkachuk. We play on. Fiala drops it for Deneau. Forced back by Ekman Larson. Fiala pressured by Verhaeghe. Oh, and then Bennett through the body, and that puck goes out of play.
Oh, both teams with golden opportunities, and it's Metal that denies. There's the one off the post, beat Bobrovsky clean, and then Tkachuk right off the blocker of Talbot and then off the outside of the post.
This has been Shum Hockey Game. Kachuk got the late goal to tie it.
Still plenty of time here in overtime, over 2 minutes. Let's see if this trio, Barkov, Reinhardt, and Montour, they didn't have much of a chance. They didn't have the puck possession the last time they were on the ice. Now they do.
Montour moves down the boards. Montour shoots, stopped by Talbot, and that puck up and out of play.
Good speed by Montour on the outside, and he tried to go short side. Talbot went down and right went on the outside of the post as well. Look at how he barrels down. A rolling puck, man, it just lifts and goes high and wide.
The trio will stay on the ice. Reinhardt against Kopitar in the faceoff circle. They both tie up. Reinhardt try to kick it free. Montour at the line in front. It's Sam Reinhardt waiting. Centering pass knocked away. Reinhardt hooked from behind. Keeps on going. Great effort by Reinhardt here in OT. Hands it over to Sasha Barkov. A big duo for the Panthers on the ice here. Now Montour controls. Kempe with a cross check, and that's a penalty. And the Panthers are going to go on the power play for the rest of overtime.
Little too aggressive there by Kempe.
Los Angeles, number 9, 2 minutes for cross-checking.
No way, but that can't be called. Look at Montour, he knows he's gonna face some physical play, but not the stick. Right in the middle of the back, and pushes him face first right into the boards. So now, there's turkey on the table. Who's got the knife and fork? Panthers on the power play.
Panthers discussing it over on the bench. The Cats will call timeout.
Yeah, no, there's no doubt, Goldie. They want to make sure that Barkov's on the ice after that shift. And wisely take your timeout. Now they're discussing it.
Jamie Compan drawing it up. 4-on-3 for the Panthers after tying it late in the third. Now try to win it in overtime to extend the third longest winning streak in franchise history. Barkov, Kachuk, Reinhardt, and Montour. The three forwards, three of the hottest players in the league right now. Kopitar, of course, will be out there for LA.
See if the Panthers can't win that draw clean, scramble it and get Kachuk or Reinhardt in, jump that circle to get full possession of the puck.
Oh, what a finish here tonight. Barkov able to win that faceoff. Panthers looking for a hero in overtime. Montour sets it up. Here's Kachuk. Montour, Kachuk again. It's out in front. Barkov controls. Now Barkov will walk it up high. Curls into the slot. Barkov slows it down. Back again, Montour. Reinhardt set up on the near side. He gets a touch. Kachuk still out in front.
Panthers got to move with that puck.
Here's Kachuk. Reinhardt misses wide. 4-on-3 with 45 to go. Reinhardt resets. Fakes the shot. Barkov one-timer saved by Talbot. Kopitar is swinging a miss, and he's unable to clear. Panthers still with it. Looking for the game winner with 30 to go. It's Montour, one-timer blocked away. Montour has it again. Waits. Barkov with a look. Blows it wide. Montour hunts it down, but then the takeaway and the clear. Oh. They've got to hurry. Reinhardt out of his own end with 10. Reinhardt over the blue line gives to Barkov. 5 seconds left in overtime. Here's Reinhardt on the doorstep of the backhand. He scores! Let's go home, baby! Sam Reinhardt extends the winning streak to 9.
Peanut butter jelly time. The Panthers wait until the last second of overtime. A power play goal. And who else? Sam Reinhardt. Reinhardt.